And we're underway. Opening tip twice. Now top of the key goes to Birdie. Right side, Simmons fakes a three. Spaney in the right corner takes a three and hits it. Pass comes left side of the circle to Simmons. Back over to Massengale. Right side of the circle. Free throw line. Burdick. Turnaround shot good by CB. Simmons left side of the circle. Goes left elbow to Burdick. And Burdick down low to Spaney for the left-handed hook shot good. Simmons now in front court. Right side of the circle. Over to Massengale on the left. She drives. Goes to Spaney in the left corner for three. Good. She doesn't shoot. Back around it comes to Simmons. Left side of the circle for three by Graves. Now in front court, Simmons, left wing for a three, good. Uh-oh. Simmons passes in front court to Massengale. She'll fire a three-point shot, good. 19-5, Tennessee by 14. Simmons, same spot, same shot, same result. High on the left side, he goes to Simmons. Simmons fakes right, drives left, steps back for the jump shot, good. Press that gave Tennessee trouble at Auburn. It gives them trouble here. They threw it away. But then Auburn lost it. Graves picks it up, goes to Williams for the layup. Good. Lob inside, stolen away by Graves. Graves dribbles it into front court, feeds Massengale for the layup. Count it, and she's fouled. Burdick gets it to Graves, top of the key. Graves drives into the paint, dumps it off to Burdick for the layup. Good. Spaney dribbles up to the top of the key, goes to Simmons going right. Simmons into the paint, puts up the floater, good. Tennessee with the basketball, up by 19. Spaney almost lost the pass, gets it back, goes to Graves for the layup, good. Graves with six, that's her first field goal. Comes back out to Simmons, into the right corner to Williams. Williams into the paint, puts up the runner, good. Burdick, right side of the circle, to Simmons. Spaney, left corner, all alone for a three, good. To Simmons. Simmons drives the right side, shot off the glass, good. She pulled up from 10 feet. Spaney double-teamed on the baseline. Comes back to Simmons, around to Burdick. Shot from 16 by CB is good. 49-27. Tennessee with the lead. Simmons with a drive, puts it over the right hand, good. Tennessee by 21. Spaney gets it in play, down low to Graves for the layup, good. Simmons double-teamed in backcourt. Splits the double team, dribbled it off her leg, gets it back, goes right side to Burdick for the layup, good. Spaney has it in front court for Tennessee. Right side, Graves, counted, she's fouled by King. 36, Tennessee by 24. Simmons steals it from Clay, lays it up, good. Simmons with 19, picked up by Clay, turnaround shot by Clay, no good. Massengale with the rebound, leads Spaney for the layup, good. Separate dribble, comes out high to Tanner. Deflected by Massengale, picked up by Williams to Massengale for the layup, good. Clay double team, still double team. Pass deflected, Graves picks it up. Up to Simmons for the layup, good. Simmons with 21. Massengale into Graves, Graves spins into double team, puts it up, no good. Rebound Burdick, Burdick puts it back, count it, she's fouled by Paige Davis. Tennessee with another steal. Here's Spaney, right side of the circle for three, got it. Puts it over to Simmons on the right wing. Skip pass on the left wing to Massengale. Now to Graves, shot from the left elbow, good by Bashara Graves. She has 14, 78-50. Here's Graves, double teamed on the baseline. Back to Simmons, left wing for a three, good. Massengale, left side of the circle, drives in, puts up the left-hand layup, good. Your final score, Tennessee 83, Auburn 61.